So in all, there are 3, 6, 11, 14, 18, 20 students. The median would be the score of the 10th and the 11th student. 10th student means 6. 10th and 11th, both the students lie here. Because see, this is 1, 3, 6, and then 11. So 10th as well as 11th lie at 19. The average of 19 and 19 would be 19 itself. The answer is C.